What is the cheap down? Now you really fucking get that stuff. Really.
Well, that's the big drawback to this play. Even if somehow the quarterback pitches it, he's not immune to the big hit. In this case, he kept it and absorbed it anyway.
They go play action with Wilson. Try to force it to Allen, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the all-time interception king, Paul Krause. Bring it back. It's a pick six and a Dolphins touchdown.
Now that was a beautiful play. A pick six. How would you punctuate something like that, partner?
What do you mean, with an exclamation mark?
Exclamation mark, a big word. What would you do with that?
Ampersand?
I like it.
Dan Bailey now for the extra point. And that makes it 7-0 Dolphins.
I like the cheat, man. I like that cheat, man.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. This will be taken in at the one. And out now comes Jacksonville.
That's too bad to get you on, Martin. That's good. That's very good, but you get you on. You shoot the gap on me.
Start the drive with Elliott. That one's good for 35 yards on the ground and a first down.
Sometimes those lines that are drawn on a grease board or in a playbook, they come to life out on the field, don't they? And we just saw that, outside handoff to the right.
That right tackle, he gets excited for that call, doesn't he?
He does, because he just wants to dominate his guy and say, listen, I was the point of attack. I took care of business. That's why you're able to get downfield and add all those yards to your total.
Yeah, really nice gain there. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
Partner, I think from our experience together, we have learned that most offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football on first down, I've got to get at least 4 yards. They got five here. They've got to feel pretty good about that one.
Time running out here on the play clock. Now it's Wilson. Caught, Kelce, left side. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains.
His position, and he's listed as a tight end, but he certainly doesn't run like one, and that's what we're seeing more and more coming into the league, those guys who can run, make plays after the catch, and gain that additional yardage.
And using that speed there, and he takes it in. Touchdown, Jacksonville. Ezekiel Elliott, an 18-yard
touchdown. Hit stick just now. Hit stick that.
And the Jaguars are within an extra point of tying this one up. It's good, and we're all tied at 7 apiece. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll take this across the 25. Couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. And out come the Dolphins now. And the last drive, the first drive for them, not very good. Three and out. What do they go to here?
Well, you don't look down at your play sheet and say, this is what the problem is. Yeah, let's find out who my playmakers are. Get the ball in their hands, and maybe the offense will move a little bit
better. Sometimes it's more important to get it to the right people rather than dialing up the right number.
Exactly.
Or the right play, yeah.
That too.
Now Brady on the bootleg. And Braith, the tight end's got it. And he'll be brought down right at the 30 here. Give him a couple on the catch. It's second and 8. I know when you got a top tight end like this, you want to get him involved, but when you do, you're hoping for more than that.
You certainly are. You've got to try and get him some space where he can make a play downfield, or at least an opportunity for some rack yardage, right, that run after catch.
Here's Gordon. And he'll get this up only to about the 33. Give him 3 on the run there. Now they're looking at a 3rd and about 5.
Well, so many times we look at a short run and we praise the offense for trying to set the tempo and establish things, but the defensive guys, hey, they just won the battle there. It wasn't a big run given up. They don't always have to absorb the body blows. Sometimes they dish them out themselves.
From the gun on third down, Brady. Able to get away, fighting him off. Now he's flushed out right. And he's taken down, trying to do a little too much, getting outside of the pocket, and it results in a sack. Bobby Wagner in there to drop him for a 6-yard loss, and that'll lead to a fourth down. Back now with Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. Second quarter begins with the Dolphins.
Homeboy, Mr. Little Duck Nation, you know I really don't want to hear that, right? I don't even want to hear that. But I totally agree with you because, hey, that's Tom Brady. They can cheat for fucking him anyway. Anyway, you put it, they can cheat for fucking Tom Brady.
This is fielded at the 27.
No one holding. Everything will be in that game. They can hold for the longest for Tom Brady.
Will switch hands, first and 10. And out now comes Jacksonville as they get ready to go. The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown, and now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah, let's give a big assist to the defense who got the ball back. The special teams went out there, handled things. They've got it. They've got momentum. I know they're eager to get out there and put it on display.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
Partner, you know I love to point out when teams break tendency and do something a little bit different from the norm. But when you run the ball in the first play of the drive, that's not a tendency breaker at all. That's just trying to establish yourself as you move forward.
There's Wilson. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the
like,
ball.
Really, bro?
And brings up third down.
He had possession of the ball. The ball would be my ball to get out of bounds, though.
They've come after him. They've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. Looking left sideline, it's complete. 23 yards on the play. He's such a good route runner. Shows it there on third down. Very proficient and a good pass.
And you know what I've observed over the years in the NFL? The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guy's going to have in you to go to you in important times because he can trust you being in the right spot, and they connected there and picked up a first down.
And he just gets rid of it, throws it away. A wise move there, looked like nobody open. Now second down.
He's thrown one interception already, and that doesn't necessarily mean the rest of the game is going to go like that. But it does seem there's a little bit off in his approach to this one.
Yeah, it does, and that was a risk. He's got it! Hit the 15! And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15. He got 29 yards that time. On the counter, Elliott. And he is going to feel that one. Knocked down hard. Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it second and 9.
And that's the type of play that'll fire up a defense. Hold him to 1 yard on a first down run. It'll be interesting to see if the offense decides to press the run at all or if they'll abandon it now after gaining only one on that play.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And this time the yards won't come so easy as they'll in fact tackle him behind the line. He lost 2 there, and it's third down.
So the myth has been shattered. Every cornerback in the league is not just a cover corner. Some of them will stick their nose in there and make plays exactly as we just saw there.
And he's gonna go down. He sacked back at the 24. Chris Long in there to get him for a loss of 9, and that'll lead to fourth down. 2 minutes to play in a tightly.
We give the game a little second because either you doing some shit to this game because the game lagging. Let me see if it catch itself up.
Still. first half. We'll come back to Miami after this. So on now, the former Dolphin kicker. It's Caleb Sturgis. Remember, he was beaten out for that job a year ago by Andrew Franks. And this one, a 41-yard attempt. And Sturgis able to knock it through. And they take the lead here now at 10-7. So the scoring drive encompasses 9 plays, but the net gain, 3 points.
And you're going to have drives like that in this league. Sometimes you just got to take the 3 and move on. Always better than nothing.
Now it's Sturgis converted on the field goal. Now he'll send this one away on the kickoff. So they will accept the penalty and move forward.
Yeah, I do. Like I say, he doing something to this game.
This is Gordon going left, and he's going to pull his way forward to the 48. Just what you want on a first down run, call it 8 yards, and it's 2nd and 2. On 2nd down, here's Brady. He'll get it in the hands of Clark, complete. The Miami first down, that one going for a gain of 11.
A lot of tight ends just use their size and their strength, try to occupy some space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not this guy. He's a refined route runner. Makes me wonder if he took some dance classes in his background with his footwork.
Now Gordon on first down. And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's 2nd and 4.
Getting out a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one?
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Off the bootleg, Brady. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away. And now it's 3rd.
What's the old adage? Be quick, but don't hurry. Well, that went right out the window there. He was hurried, harassed. That ball had to be gotten rid of. Otherwise, he was going to get sacked.
So a 2nd down incompletion now brings up 3rd down. From the gun, it's Brady. Catch it on the left sideline, but they're going to rule him out of bounds. So it'll be incomplete. Certainly one they'd like to have back as it brings up 4th down. Would have been right at about a 52-yard field goal try, but no, they are going to go for this thing on 4th down. He'll go for it. It's Brady. Looks for Nelson, and it's intercepted.
Intercepted for me, back, bro.
He's at the 40, 20, 10, and they will score. It's a Jacksonville.